Did you ever look at a clock and wonder who invented it? Well, one of the most excellent mechanical engineers and unknown geniuses is Jost Bürgi. Born in the Swiss town of Liechtenstein in 1552, Jost Bürgi was not just any clockmaker. William IV of Kassel, also known as William the Wise, praised Bürgi as a second Archimedes. Imagine this, Bürgi crafted some of the most precise clocks of his time, vital for navigating the world. In 1592, Rudolf II, Holy Roman Emperor, received a so-called Bürgi globe and was so amazed he demanded him to enter the service of the emperor and work together with the imperial astronomer Johannes Kepler, which he did in 1604. Today, he is considered as the inventor of the pendulum clock. But there's more. Bürgi also pioneered the math world, developing the logarithmic tables even before John Napier made them famous. These weren't just numbers on a paper. They were revolutionary tools that changed calculations in astronomy and mathematics before anyone had calculators. So next time you glance at a clock, remember Jost Bürgi, the genius whose innovations still tick today.